ball loose again. JMU trying to clear it out, but back to Morrissette. Oh, Morrissette with a nice move there. The Huskies are in business in the shot. And it's a goal for the Huskies.
Take it on the far side. Now Malari on the give and go attempt. Wildcats double successfully. Now through ball here to Doherty, and Doherty's got space. Jack Doherty cutting across the middle. Back down to the far side. He gets stopped. And the Huskies deny his chance. Now back to the back line.
And the cross in front of the net. Want to make sure he's all right. Get him bandaged up. Hopefully it's nothing. Three 1-0 losses to some good teams, but that energy's been there. Through ball for Aird.
That they're going to have to try and fix as this game goes along.
Corte looks to slide it up ahead to Shakaley, and that was intercepted. And again, another long run here. Sapinski in a foot race uses the physical.
This has to keep himself a little bit more contained when he's going to those tackles now that he's been booked.
Up ahead, Rodriguez has help off to his left, but there is Dante Morrissette, the Ontario.
Oh, she's being patient. Now the cross. Nygaard has it again. Over to Morrissette. Morrissette clears it out. All right, now back over to Morrissette. And that ball cleared out.
Bondi, surely what he's looking for, but you're right, the opportunity to get some guys some playing time and, you know, what would amount to a relatively low-stakes game compared to
back in the midfield, Beresford. Walden does a nice job to control it.